I'm Frankie Kikoza.
Yes.
What superpower would you have?
I'd turn invisible.
Yeah? Any reason for that?
Why?
So I could perv.
Showing your bum with seven girls tattooed on there. Was that planned?
No, it wasn't planned. And like, I'd like to say now that everyone who's watching, like, if you thought that was the wrong thing to do, I'm really sorry. But when you're up there, I reckon his dad told me, like, attempt to back you if I could do
it. Money and the cars and the showing off, but mainly I'm more looking forward to the girls over anything. Feeling confident. It'll probably be a completely different story when I'm walking out on stage, but I'm still going to give it some. The lady judges might get a couple of cheeky winks if they're lucky.
I was doing a season, but I managed to come home with seven girls tattooed on my bum.
When you get to like 65 and your grandkids go, Grandad, what are those names on your bottom? What are you going to say?
I don't know why my grandchildren would be looking at my bum. But...
Yesterday, will you put Kelly and Talisa's name on your bum as well?
If they pay for it.
And I think of all the things or what you do, and in my head I paint a picture. Since I've come on home, well, my body's been a mess, and I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why won't you come on over down the red? Down the red.
There's a lot of people are talking about Frankie, the bad boy, maybe the cheeky guy, the cocky one, and the bloke that dropped his trousers. But I mean, your performance was sensational. Do you regret it in any way?
No. I mean, I thought it was funny. Like, I hope most people watching it did. But it was just, yeah.
In terms of the tattoos, Frankie, what are you going to do when you run out of space?
Start somewhere else.
Thanks very much indeed.
I started doing musical theatre. I've done that for about 6 years. I stopped when I was 14. So it suddenly turned into not the cool thing to do when I was at high school. So, yeah, I stopped it, but I really loved it. I loved doing it. I always loved being on stage. And I just stopped it. I love girls, like ridiculous amounts. Four girls taking in my bum. Seven girls, sorry, taking in my bum. Yeah, them girls were just like some Scottish girls that I met. They kept coming in my bar over where I work. One night we were talking about this tattoo, and they said, we want to be tattooed on you. And I was like, right, if you pay for it. And they all did. This tattoo means more. It's quite relevant to the show, actually. It says, one day your life will flash before your eyes. It's on you to make it worth watching.
I can't do this by myself. All of these problems.